it will be there till the West Indies tour, or what happens after the West Indies tour? What is happening with the court selection process?
No, the court selection process, I told you that the court selection has been entrusted to the advisory committee, which had selected Anil Kumble last year for a one-year contract, and the process has to be followed. But there is clarity to this extent that since it has got delayed, Anil Kumble, subject to his accepting, will be there for the West Indies tour. All issues regarding conflict of interest will be referred to an ethics officer who would be appointed in the BCCI. It's within his mandate to be taking all these into consideration, because we've got lots of complaints about that.
बात कर रहा हूँ एक साल दो साल तीन साल जो भी मैं अभी एक साल का जो भी है 17 टेस्ट मैचेस है इसमें अगर मेरा जो भी एक्सपीरियंसेस है और इसमें अगर जो भी करना चाहते हैं इंडियन टीम के लिए उसमें मैं मेरा एक भाग्य होगा कि इसमें भाग्यशाली हूँ कि इसमें मेरा भी एक अपॉर्चुनिटी है